And I'm really looking forward to the unfolding of a relationship that promises so much more and that it's of benefits for the university, for hopefully games design, and most of all for our students.
We've been working with Staffordshire University for probably nearly 2 years now on various projects. And over that period of time, we've been very impressed with the university. And so sort of natural progression of that relationship was to kind of sponsor the Epic Game Centre. What that means for us is it gives us a direct line into European academia. And so we can understand better what the needs are of universities within Europe, but also then gives us an opportunity to use those facilities to educate our own developers within the industry. Well, students will benefit by having access to pretty cutting-edge hardware. The latest versions of Unreal Engine for education, and also a main line via their faculty staff into Epic itself. So they'll kind of be kept abreast of the latest and greatest developments in games development.
I'm Klaus Hayward. I am currently a student here at Staffordshire University. I'm the producer for one of the games, which is called Plunderbus. I think it's a really great opportunity that we've been able to, you know, have this partnership with Epic, which is, seeing as we've been using their Unreal Engine since the first year here, and it's really great because it's giving us an opportunity to get involved with the industry at a very professional level.